Hello dear children, how are you? You all are fine? Okay, thank you. Welcome to Easy Vidya. So students, already we have read something about the topic Mahagiri the Pine Elephant. Today we will learn theme discussion of SGP2, fill the gap reference, matching with their meanings, comprehension, question answer, discussion. So students, now the theme. The theme of the story is about the celebration of the temple festival, making flagpole and bringing it to the temple. So Mahagiri carried the flagpole. The villagers also wanted Mahagiri's help to fix the flagpole in the ground in front of the temple. So students, Mahagiri had done properly all the works assigned by the villagers. So students, always be honest in your works like Mahagiri. So students, theme this much. Now question number 1. Read the paragraph 2 and fill the gap reference. Once the people of the village wanted to dust their temple festival first of the dust could not start till the temple flag was put off. The temple had the flag, but no dust. So the villagers dash to the forest and dash a fine flagpole out of a tall tree. So students, read the paragraph 2. Let's fill. Once the people of the village wanted to dash their temple festival. The answer is celebrate. Once the people of the village wanted to celebrate their temple festival, the dash could not start till the temple flag was put up. The answer is festival. The festival could not start till the temple flag was put up. The temple had the flag but no dust. Flagpole. So the villagers dash to the forest, went to the forest and dash a fine flagpole, made a fine flagpole out of a tall tree. So students, note all this. Now question number 2. Match A and B with their meanings. In column A, celebrate villagers flagpole carry fix. In column B, the persons who live in a village. Mark an event with festivities. Fasten something is in bracket. Securely in a particular place or position. All with flag, a in bracket heavy load. Let's match. What is the meaning of celebrate? You all know, to mark an event with festivities. We have to match it. Now, what is the meaning of villagers? The persons who live in a village. We have to match it. Now, flagpole. What is the meaning of flagpole? A pole with flag. We have to match it. Now, carry. Carry means a load. Okay? We have to match it. Now, fix. The last one. Fasten something, something is in bracket, securely in a particular place or position. You have to match it. So students, note this. Now question number 3. answer the comprehension questions in a what did the villagers want to do? The answer is the villagers wanted to celebrate their temple festival. And B, what did they have bought? What did not? Answer is they had the flag for the temple, but they did not have the flag pole. And see who carried the flag pole. Answer Mahagiri carried the flag pole. So students, in question number 3, in A, what did the villagers want to do? The villagers wanted to celebrate their temple festival. Now in B, what did they have? But what did not? They had the flag for the temple, but they did not have the flagpole. Now in C, who carried the flagpole? Mahagiri carried the flagpole. So students, note all these. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.